to love. Quiet for too long. Not too silent for too long.